YouTube family, what is good with y'all? We back with another video. Just got back from El Paso, Texas. Also hottest, you know, visiting some fam out there. I know it's been a minute since we did an unboxing. Don't know if I'm gonna keep these. I hit for them for retail, so I was like, fuck it, let me just get these pairing. Let me do a quick little review and unboxing on them, and let's see if I like them enough to keep them. So today's unboxing, as you see, the Nike box. So today's shoes that we're unboxing, as you see, is the Lucky Green ones. Let's take them out. Let's see. Ooh, I like the green. I didn't know if I was going to like the green on the shoes, actually, in person. On the app and, like, in pictures, they actually look kind of like a lighter green. But this is cool. This kind of reminds me of the pine greens. The only thing is that, you know, the pine greens are a little darker and just the toe box. This is more so like a black toe. Like a green black toe, I guess you could say. They come with the green laces. There is no extra laces on them. I was really thinking that these were better to come with some white laces. Hold on, my shoes got two different, oh, they do come with laces. They come with a pair of black laces in like a box. That's cool. I always thought they were just only gonna be coming in like a little baggie, you know, with the little hang tag and shit. But they come with the green laces, black laces in the box, as you can see. There is no white laces, which is kind of a bummer. I'm probably gonna have to buy some white laces or just see if I got any extra white laces in my closet and should just throw those on. I think they look better with like a white lace instead of black or green. There's better contrast on the shoe and shit. Yeah, they got, it's really nice leather along the upper panel. The back panel of it, like the heel of it, is like just some regular leather, you know what I'm saying? Of course, tumble leather, me like tumble leather, you know. It's my favorite and shit. Is a high, it's not a mid or a low. I'm pretty sure I've said this a couple times on my channel. I don't really like mids, like mid ones. This is not for me, you know. I mean, you really can't tell if you're wearing jeans or shit like that unless you're wearing like shorts. That, you know, it's a mid or like a low, but it matters to me. I don't know. I'm gonna have to, like, you know, definitely just see if I really want to keep these or not. I don't know right now. Like, just like seeing them first in hand, like right in hand, and seeing them like in person. These are kind of regular. I don't know if it's going to be a shoe that I hold on to. I did end up trading my pollen ones and my black and gold metallic ones. You know, like the patent leather things that came out like last year, I think, or like 2021. It has the black toe color blocking. It has the green on the back heel, the green Nike Air tongue tab, regular black tongue. I do like that this pair I see right here, this like this tongue isn't like going to the side, so like, you know, some pair of the ones, they actually like lean a bit to the side. So I like that this pair isn't doing that. It is a size 9.5. As you see the stars on the, soles, like a regular Air Jordan 1, the green outsole. As you see, we finally got them laced up. The right pair is, you know, the black pair of laces that it comes in the box with. The green pair, or the green laces, is the pair of laces that it comes with on our shoe already. I'm gonna insert a little clip right here. I did throw some white laces on here. Those laces aren't, they don't come with the shoe. I got those from Walmart. Those are like 45 centimeters, so they're like a lot shorter than like the original laces, and they're a lot skinnier too. So it kind of like throws the shoe off, like the look of it. It only goes up to like where the lace hole is on the tongue of the shoe. I think that these shoes, like just the color blocking, looks a lot better with the black laces. It looks okay now that I'm seeing the shoe with the green laces on all the way laced up. I would have to, like, you know, relace it, but I just like did a quick little lace up. Yeah, I'm still gonna have to go with like the black laces. Takes a cake for sure. The black laces come in a little box with the shoes. And like I said, make sure you guys are definitely doing like some research when you get your shoe in hand, because especially ones nowadays are so easy to make replicas of. And yeah, they're made in the same, what is it called? They're made in the same warehouse and shit, but you know what I'm saying? Oh, fake pair is gonna bend. Like, that shit is wild. Y'all go to TikTok and see soul bending on rep pairs. It is like, yeah, it's shit. You know what I'm saying? Your fucking, your foot's probably gonna be like feeling all the heat on the floor and shit if you have a rep pair. But the one thing about this shoe, I think I said this earlier, but this, like, these shoes, they smell a lot of like nail polish. They smell like they just came out of like a nail polish shop. They don't have that, like, that original, like, shoe Jordan shoe smell, or like even Nike shoe smell. Like when you walk into like a Nike outlet or a Nike store, that smell, these don't have that smell. But what's it called, got my pair size 9.5. I'm definitely gonna, if I do end up keeping these, like I said, I haven't made up my mind yet. I'm gonna keep them on ice for right now, maybe it's some trade bait. But until right now, if I do keep them, I'm gonna definitely be wearing them with the black laces. Let me know what pair y'all gonna be wearing, like what pair of laces y'all gonna be wearing with these shoes. It's a cool, simple colorway. Do I like these or the pine greens more? I say if you have a pair of pine greens, go ahead and just leave these alone. To be honest, you don't really need this pair. Lucky green ones, these cool. Definitely put the black laces in for me. I'm going to keep the black laces in if I do end up keeping them. If not, I'm going to still keep the black laces. I'm going to just send the bitches back with the green laces by myself. But like I said, I don't know. I'm not too sure yet. We'll see. That's going to be it for today, though. I hope you all enjoy watching. I appreciate y'all. Leave a like, comment, let me know what pair of laces you're going to be wearing with them. And that's going to be it for today. I appreciate y'all watching. I'm out of here. Go.
I've been living fast, 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 fast. Feeling really bad, 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 bad. Time really moves fast, 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 fast. But hurry up and get in your bag, 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 bag. I'm with you.